DHG here, back with Gears of War Judgment. How bad is it? The way this game's set up is you have testimony from each of the characters, and then I guess you have like an aftermath section. So this would be the midway point. I decided to do the Coltrane because everybody loves the Coltrane. This is his testimony.
Next, we hit it for Onyx Point.
That facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Harbor a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour.
Well, this looks like D-Day.
This place is a goddamn hornet's nest!
Yep.
I never trained for amphibious assault!
As you can see, the gameplay didn't change all that much from the introduction video to now. It's a shooter, they usually don't. They give you some new weapons and introduce this and that. But in this game, the locusts use fortifications like this. As I said, there's no horde game mode in this game. For some reason, they decided to omit that. You have some type of survival game mode, which is not nearly as good. But they kind of took the horde elements and added it into the normal gameplay. Very bad call, in my humble opinion. Ammo up here? Nope. No, there's some. Oh, I'll take that mortar.
Revive me! Thank you. I appreciate it.
Well, it's not gonna do me any good to people hiding inside bunkers. Really wish I had some of my grenades right now. Where's that scorcher? Oh, it disappeared. It always does. I guess they changed it up to make the enemy shit ammo drops in this one, as opposed to having the clutter of all the battlefield weapons lying around. I don't like it. Thought maybe there'd be some nades down here to pick up. There's some ammo. And Paddock's still sitting there. He's like, here, I got nades. The AI is so bad in this game.
I think that's all of them.
Let's hope the missile's close by.
Yeah, might as well shoot it off now. Take it from me at this transition point. There's some nades.
First time I was on Onyx Point, my tour guide was drunk. So was I. Even back then, the place had bad security.
Cole, any of this look familiar?
The last time I was here? Shit, I wasn't taking notes, brother.
I forgot what it was called. Yeah, I'm not gonna hit him from here. Weapons on this thing never were too precise.
Can you not see me?
Scheiße. I don't want the hammer burst. Did they destroy the silver? No, there it is.
Okay, no reason to waste time out here. Let's go.
This silverback really looks like something that would be in Red Faction.
doors were unlocked. We hoped that kept up until we found the missile.
Just jotting one of my notes down here about how bad the narrative is going from point A to point B.
Dibs here.
The bushka. The boom bushka? Yeah, just walk away. I got stuck again. Take something with ammo. Well, I could have used that a minute ago.
Throwing fly.
I was hoping he dropped his boom shot. The grenade quick throw is really useful. I don't remember if that was in Gears 3, but certainly worth it here.
All right, so how are we getting out of here?
Let's look for something up ahead.
The place was huge. I knew finding that missile wasn't gonna be easy. Guess that's the point of hiding it there.
I really hate what they did with the campaign. Segmented into these short little clips based on score.
Karn's taking the port. I had friends stationed there.
We all did.
Probably looks like the skies over China.
Okay. I've definitely been here before. Let's head towards the elevator.
Oh, over there. Man, they really put a high zoom level on that thing. And I miss. I should have stayed over here. I said this in the previous video, but what is the point of having an active reload on the one shot other than a quick reload? Is it just more one shotty? Oh, you bitch. There, got you that time.
It's go time, baby!
That didn't kill him? Oh great, reinforcements. They do this every level. You kill the first wave and then, reinforcements. Oh, a mortar. And of course I find it near the end. Damn it. Could have had some fun with that. Screw it. I'm gonna see if I could carry it over here.
Takes what he wants.
Yeah. I love coal. Looks like they took my mortar. No, I still got it. Imagine that.
Take him out. We don't have any cover.
Stand down. Lost to the private.
Okay, a little longer that time. Scheiße. Why is it dropping already? Oh, I see. That was hitting the ceiling. That's stupid. You know what? Screw it. Here's one for you. Totally worth it. Well, that's that. No suicide by mortar this time.
I was starting to worry they already found what we were looking for. Khan plus the light mass missile? That's a world I don't want to live in.
No. Give me a Lancer back. Ambush. Huge miss.
Your kind is dead. Fire in the hole. Oh, dead.
Have some of this. Mulcher? I'm gonna find something to swap this sniper rifle out with.
Look what we got.
Well,
here.
That'll work. Doesn't sound good, whatever that is. No, oh, they're probably going to take the mulcher. Central control. Yeah, I don't think I want to fall down there. It's got to be pointy at the end. Other words, it won't be scary to your enemies.
I repeat, Omega Squad knocked out the big military glory. We'll take back this city block by block.
Lieutenant, you have to tell him what we're doing.
All right. Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass, and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega-2. We're pinned down 2 blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have
There's Phoenix.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
It's done.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Yeah, I'll take the Retro Lancer over that any day. What do we got here? Oh, Scorcher. Yeah, I'll take that over the Retro Lancer any day.
Look what we got here!
Flammenwerfer. Sure, that smells pretty good. You made me drop my shield. Boom shoe, I'm out of ammo on this anyway. Come here, I got something for you. Hey, it's trying to lure me. Baba Ganoush. Where's that flamethrower?
Missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
I don't suppose there's an Onyx ammo crate laying around. I don't see any.
To the missile lab, and now it was shut tight. It was time to get back to the beach.
How did you get off that island, Private?
Oh, that was the fun part.
I'm getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Bach, knock it off! The beach is clear!
Stay alert, Kilo.
Tripwire crossbow. A weapon we've not seen since this game. Actually, it could have been in Gears 4. I only played through that once. I just simply don't remember it. If you missed the first video, like I said, they took out Horde mode. Instead, you get these segments during the campaign, which is like Horde mode. I'm going to be guarding this area.
I get it. The bot's always right, and I'm always wrong.
They've got good aim with those things. Ain't booming me. Get out of here.
Keep your eyes peeled for ammo before more show up.
What the hell kind of transport is that? I gotta get rid of that mortar. What, I come out here and he's already dead?
Got it.
I'm gonna be using this. There you go, one shot's all I get.
We moving?
We need to make sure that's the last of them.
I really wish they let me plant grenades in this one. think they're running out of room to land those things. Get out of here. Give me a mulcher. Oh, he dropped that shit right on top of my head. At least they're following me. Some of the past levels I didn't record, you get down somewhere, the AI just kind of sits there and looks at you. They're all up there in one cluster, and he walks right past me. Ooh. There we go. Oh. I need this.
We got here. We can take one of those boats back.
That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
Going for a swim?
People astound me.
want to consider postponing the tribunal to...
You might want to consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain.
Sir, they're right outside.
Then it'll be a short walk. This is crazy. I'm waiting on you. Finish up.
That was Cole's campaign, the midpoint.